Alrighty, so morning everybody. Well, I had just come from playing pinball for a few hours, and I'm out here at Gems of War. So it's probably going to be another fairly short session, depending on how things go. It's just going to be dailies, faction assault, and maybe PvP. I don't know. It'll be a judgment call once I get everything else done. So yeah, and then one other thing I do need to do. I got a new album. Yeah, Bright Light, I forgot to switch to it. So I gotta go chase it down and pull it up. Okay, so this is Mountain Realm. One of my favorite music channels, Cryo Chamber, they specialize in dark ambient music. And I've said it before on other streams, I could easily play nothing but Cryo Chamber music in my streams. But the problem is nearly all the music is copyrighted. So, well, this is their dungeon synth branch, for lack of a better word. But yeah, this is some of the guys on Cryo Chamber, or some of the guys who make the music on Cryo Chamber, decided to do some dungeon synth music. So this is one of them. I have another album. I think it's like their first one. But listening to this, it sounded so good. I figured, well, I'll also download this one. But I got lucky on the these ones. They're not copyrighted, so big surprise there.
Shit, here we go again.
Whoa, we got busy. what icon is that? I've seen it before. That Drew W?
Hey, well, few, my fury.
Off to a good start. There goes my brown. Oh, excuse me. There goes my brown. Not getting my surges either. Brown will get shit out of this one. Well. Oh. Looking for a change of scenery, huh? Well, if you're into fighting games, have you ever tried Dojo Masters? It's a new one that came out. I play it more, but it really fucks up my left thumb because I have to use the D-pad for it. That game there is a thumb breaker for me. fucking day. It's gonna take all fucking day. It's gonna take all fucking morning. Yeah, that's a pretty bad one. This guy goes off before everybody else does. Nope. Well, gotta save him. Like clockwork. Yeah, the top and bottom. All RNG. All day. Technically all morning. All day, I mean all morning. Doesn't quite have the same thing. So. Yeah, pretty bad when you have to enchant. Somebody requires 24 mana, enchants their way all the way to full mana. I'm in trouble with English right now. Still can't fucking do it. So. Some kind of compensation, because now I'll basically have to deal with my top guy being silenced. into this. Of course, the moment I do that, I won't get there won't be any skulls on the board at all. Meaning he's just mana blocked the whole entire team. But if I put him up, skulls out the wazoo, six of one, half a dozen of the other. Or maybe I should have just switched to Elementalist. Yeah. This gold got on the ball. 16. Okay. Ain't fucking with that one. Another troop turned all yellow, I think it was that. But then this time I think we want to go blue and purple. Better.
Stay up there.
Surge. Just like clockwork. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Help. So I guess yeah. Skullbeard back in. Is he considered undead? I think he is. Yeah. Trouble with names right now. Hello, and undead. I guess since I'm here. So yeah, they're all different. I'll just keep what I got. Take a while. We got armored bullshit. Oh, might be too much for him.
Well, I got lucky.
Whoa, what happened? What else did he have? Oh. I just got lucky on that. Well, looks like we're gonna have to deal with being silenced. Or maybe not. No on that. Just like clockwork. I wonder what my flat match. God. Just like clockwork. Looks like we're gonna have to deal with being silenced. Probably gonna be a long one. Unless I can keep things going my way. Whoops. Shitty boar. Ooh, got lucky. Yeah, I said yesterday, because I'm not making a full commitment on this shit, gonna be dropping down in the rank. Gonna be dropping down in the rank. It's like fucking Porky Pig. Action assault. And this time around, it should go fairly quick. And I already got it, so. Colors are brown and blue. Which means I should be able to use my Takashaka team. Bright light. I can get that diamond out of there. Let me go ahead and copy that. Also, I need to do something else too. I kind of got ahead of myself. Actually, I could probably just go ahead and plug it in. Yeah. I was gonna swap cell phones, but I ain't no need to. And I got a shitty board. So not a good way to start. Only got one stinking mana out of that. Fuck you. Should have done the Ruben Macaque first. Thank you, Dell. Oh, good work. Wait a minute. No, I can't stun him anyways. Death Knight. Thank you. Whoops. Actually, you know what? I want to try something. Oh, I only have one. Never mind. I totally forgot he's a mythic.
Doi.
I mainly have him just for a little bit of extra magic. I think that was a shitty board blow. Shitty board blow. All four explosions happened right around here. Fucking ripoff. Didn't matter. Shitty board blow. Look like two of them happened down here, two of them way up here. So yeah, it didn't matter. Thank you. excuse me. A long one. And we are no longer one-shotting them. Mouse double clicked. I think that was another shitty board blow. Doesn't feel right. What my pod match. Guess I'll take that one. before a match. Got something better. Didn't get my surge.
bad blow. Shitty board blow. Huh? Okay, guess that works. Can't read that. Okay. Not. Yeah. Okay, so got it. So, all done with that. All right, so let's take a quick gander at PvP. Let's see what we got. Oh damn, we got two Goblin Kingdoms. Yeah, they're what's giving you the whatchamacallits. And it looks like you want to go with quantity over quality on these. Dragon Gem, so... Actually, you know what? Let me see if I can find something that's not yellow. It can't be that one either. Just temporary. Might be enough. I forget their name, like Victory something. Yeah, you gotta get a tier 3. I got one. Gray King's got a reign supreme here. Oh shit, that's right, you can't skip battles. So, which means shitty board.
Ass!
Not a good way to start. So, lost cause. Yeah. Oh, hell. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Tide Collar still got to deal with being frozen, so. Excuse me. All right, here we go. He got it. He fucking got it. and there's two of them. Oh, that's frickin' level, that's a frickin' 90 right there, yeah. That one, oh shoot, I could use a Mega Bore in here. Get over there. Not a good way to start. Yeah, I'm thinking it's a loss. Yeah, loss. I misjudged that. Unless something like that happens. Which one? Bride of Pinbot? I got that one. Yeah, it's all about the left ramp. Store. game lagging. Been there. I've been playing pinball since childhood. So despite all my screaming and hollering and raging and getting all kinds of pissed off and stuff, I still love it. My only worry about pinball these days is my hands. Or if I do chronically terrible like I did yesterday, where it's like nearly the entire session just sucked. And then also, for what it's worth, if you could see my avatar, it was pinball inspired. So a rather traumatic moment, really brutal ball drain. It's gonna sound real foofy, but that avatar kind of appeared to me afterwards. So. Yeah, I gotta constantly check over here. Jellies. Gonna go buy some more. I don't want to risk it. One more, maybe. Yeah. Hopefully this should do it. And then, actually. I forgot to say, last battle. Okay, so I'm gonna do some assorted cleaning up and then we're gonna call it a sesh. Just 70 stinking points, so guess I'll have to go back. We'll do a... Do a dinky little battle here. It's gonna be pretty fucking embarrassing if I lose this. That should be enough. How many of these do I gotta do? Here, I'll... not for no 64 points, no. Well, thought this was gonna be the end of the stream, but apparently not. Oh, God, a shitty board. It's gonna be pretty embarrassing if I lose this. Can't read any of this. Mana surge. You done? No, maybe, just maybe, maybe. So, wasted some good buffs, but so once again, do some cleaning up. And we're at whatchamacallit, at the max. I'll go ahead and do it now. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I've got a ton of post-production stuff I need to get taken care of. So yeah, I've a 6.5 hour stream, so I have a lot to go through. Just a whole lot of setting up, prep work, and then getting it all exported to YouTube. Hopefully my pinball video doesn't get copyright claimed. Hopefully. So, and then on top of that too, I still need to lay down here for a bit. Yeah, because I'm gonna be getting to... but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Nice meeting you, Lincoln. And I should be on again tonight. These days, it's going to be anywhere between 10 to 11 p.m. U.S. Central. So, yeah. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.